What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Udah lama ya, streaming-streamingan. Gimana nih liburannya? Asik-asik? Gimana aja nih semuanya? Kita mau main game baru di tahun ini, bukan Cyberpunk karena Cyberpunk jelek. Tahu nggak ini apa? Ya iyalah, ada di ini, ada di deskripsi. Udah aja lah ya. Baru di setting-setting lagi. Udah berapa tahun ya gak main Assassin's Creed? Terakhir tuh aku main Assassin's Creed tuh yang Syndicate. Udah lama banget. Origin aku skip, Syndicate Odyssey aku skip karena agak menarik. Sorry ini kan. Lawan polisi semoga nggak lupa ya apa sih kita mulai. Cerah lah. Wait. Bersekar aja lah. Stealth difficulty. Assassin. Assassin dong. Gila aja. Terlalu gampang.
My tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth. Nor sky. No grass. From this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world.
Yo, what the fuck? Mati. Ah, mati.
was made to walk and war upon. There you are.
Baru duck picking. Sprint. Oh, bisa. Man. Sama rambutnya.
Go. So, you see how came? Yes, good. Come, Eva. Did you find the ring? Yes. Now for our little plan. You see us soaking. Quiet as a wood mouse. And surprise him with our gift. We hold it out. This. Look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. You think you can do that for me? God. Tonight, you will be the cord that unite our people. I'm so proud of you.
Stay lucid, friend. My sword is called greedy.
Nah. Ini kameranya matiin aja lah ya. Biar lebih immerse. Ini juga QR-nya matiin. Oke. Okay. Hey, mati. Suaranya mati. Kenapa di suaranya? Wait, bentar. Gak ada suaranya sih. Ya. Ah, gak rame. Gak ada suara gini. Jelek amat. Alright, ngelag rupanya. Suaranya mati-mati gini. Tim yang bekal ya. Coba dimatiin. Oke. Inspired by historical event. Menunya mah cepat. Kenapa nggak keluar suaranya tadi? Oke, kita mulai. Bagus bajunya. Ya, mulai lagi. Lah, nge-crash. Buset. Aduh, gimana ini? Kesel gua. Bukannya dari meja gitu ya? Games. Oh, keras gitu sih. Gue nyampak ini sih. Tembus aja kali. Nggak ganggu kayaknya. Aduh ya Allah. Dia nggak mau dong. Dia nggak mau dong. Coba main dari sini aja deh. Lebih soft. Connect. Ngebug dong. Dengar gak suaranya? Christian crash. Kita mulai dari awal lagi. Anjir. Ini aja deh, kita ini kasih di fotonya. Malas aku capek.
No sand, there was no sea,
no earth, nor sky, no grass. From this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
You are. Yeah.
Stay lucid, friend.
My sword has grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
Drink in your fist? Come on,
Sigurd,
I'll fight.
Sir.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth two sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
A satyr works through my hammer.
Pensé que te escondía. Lo sé.
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the can stones to start yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light.
Yeah, after the horizon. Demasiado.
you speak with the king, hold it up to the light. Show him the fine details. See there? I etched his name in runes on the outer band. You'll show him?
Mm-hmm.
You're just like your father, little berserker. Skull to you.
Skull!
You see? She agrees.
Forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. All then speed, our south will bring.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Here.
death. Now it's my turn to offer you to enslave you. Accept your fate, die a coward here before your people, and I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No. No, Varen. No, Varen! Pick up your axe!
No.
Modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you.
Hey, what are you doing?
All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
Namanya Eivor. Nama lengkapnya Sukun Tulegur.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this?
Oh,
your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave. Humiliated.
No
death will be a lonely one.
Shut fit.
Kill the rest of his crew.
Shut
Make them suffer.
Whatever.
Eivor Wolfkissed is no more. That name is dead to this world.
You will be worth your weight in silver. Foolish.
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing,
from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west.
Now, what did I just tell you?
Show me what lies ahead.
Look at the assassins.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Stronger. Yo, di sana. Lupa kalau mau apa kita. Mampus. Ya, bisa makan lagi nanti. Cewa. Kita lari lagi, tai.
What do you see? One of Kyotvi's men. I need to be careful.
Okay.
They will attack on sight here. What do you see?
Hey, no.
Save that for later. Warriors. I should stay out of sight.
Happen while Ravenclan lives. They fight like berserkers. Evil Wolfkist killed a score more single-handed.
Go, my eyes.
Oke, kita masuk ke sana. Ada pintu lagi. Waduh.
The clash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound? You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you.
I could storm the beach then. Slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship.
Okay, come to it. Next. Secondary weapon. Secondary weapon. Nope. Control. Oh.
Arnold's Ness, where that oathbreaker is holding my crew. Let's see you, old friend. Should this warriors crawl through Arvel's nest like lice, to use the main gate, I may attract attention. Cast off, my friend. The Longhouse. My crew should be inside. Thank you.
be an opening in the roof.
Squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut.
Where should I go? Turun. Okay. No.
Be my eyes.
You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life!
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Go meet your god!
Oh,
Wolf-kissed, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Satu udah mulai. Enak banget ya. Fight there. Let's see. Damn it.
Kneel, Wolf-kissed, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Thank you. Is this Dark Souls?
And I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Yeah, I know. Mampus. The box, yeah. Kapak, baby.
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Then no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Us.
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, we take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Oh, oh. Pas. Mantap.
Yeah.
Let's keep our eyes open.
Not.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come. We take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Listen.
I'm a skeleton.
You can fight. Now come, we take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Ayo maju. Kalau ada di belakang, ayo keluar. No.
I need your eyes, my friend. Thank you.
pewnie.
Dag, Braggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gorse, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Sail! Catch the wind!
Cool.
Rather silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is that to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, bone-headed, and I smell like blood and shit.
I like my version better. Reef sail! Run up the sail!
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Shot of his men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we can easily take them.
More sail!
I'm gonna do that. I'm going to form the... Let's go, baby.
Jotva will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for three generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone.
Things can't run. Finger. Enemy. Work. I can't fancy this. Big peeping.
Let the sail out!
King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right, until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Jotvis fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there is a skald who dares sing that verse, it will be his last song. Pull up here!
Yo, this is awesome.
Well, well, the feeder of ravens returns. And not half dead. We thought we had lost you, Eivor. For good this time.
A warm welcome as always, Randvi.
You look like reddened shit. What happened?
Nothing to crow about, except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough, though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king. He is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. But we killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters, it stirred something in me. A feeling I've not had since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies, of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor, just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Ole, Ole Gunnar's upstairs. Okay.
Eivor! Looking rough you are. Oh, welcome home. Okay.
It's a good game. It's a good game. Cool. Okay. See you in the next stream and subscribe. Bye bye.